The following contest is a Tag Team Championship Tournament semi-finals match. Introducing first, from Kent, Washington, weighing in at 205 pounds, the All-American, Devin Payne.
Byron, what can we expect to see from these two teams here tonight?
Michael, I fully expect to see these two teams put on an absolute clinic in tag team competition. That's how good these teams are.
Stream element spot running elements S.
And his partner from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 204 pounds, Trevor Wolf.
Byron, are you at all surprised by the intensity level inside this arena right now?
Not in the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
And their opponents first, from Montgomery, Alabama, weighing in at 220 pounds.
This is the one this crowd has been waiting for, guys. Tag team action.
Why sell a cheap shirt for less, knowing people will then complain about the quality? It's why we use Premi.
And his partner, from Connecticut, weighing in at 130 pounds, the real deal, Nate Barnett.
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint.
Absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
Well, I see this match restarted.
This is it. Tag team action underway here, guys. The WWE Universe here in our nation's capital is certainly adrenalized for this one. Just listen to them.
Proving tough to catch.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
He's getting after it while he has the energy. Smart move.
Backbreaker.
I'm backbreaker.
Well measured.
Uh-oh.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Clothesline.
What impact.
Tagged in. Vertical suplex. Bam. Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Oh, he's almost there.
And his partner's just itching to get in the ring right now.
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Oh, look at it.
He evades the attack.
Oh, he knew that was coming. Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Now, this is just a ruthless attack.
Oh, such aggression.
Watch out here.
DDT!
Can you find last in the last video?
This is a big rip.
Look at this!
He's looking a little off balance.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack. Though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving.
What grace! Float over to DDT!
Spike!
Tag is made. A little tandem offense on the horizon. Oh, and boom! Back elbow!
Looking to make a much-needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Can't get it done. He caught him slipping.
Nice suplex.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Why he's still in the match at this point is beyond me, guys. Maybe he forgot it's a tag team match. I don't know. There's got to be some explanation.
Targeting the stomach. We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
He's executing on his plan perfectly.
Yeah, he's one of the most energetic performers in WWE history.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
On the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam! Suplex. And down with the suplex. Gets the tag. This is going to be big, one way or the other.
Ready for takeoff!
And into the count! Two!
Oh, that was close.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Into the pin attempt! There's two!
How'd he do that?
Producing a trampling! In off the tag. DDT! Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy though, Michael.
Drop it with precision. Boom! What an uppercut.
Sure.
And here we go. Slam.
Is this what he needs for the win?
Two count. He's still in it. I can't believe it.
This is amazing.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
Where the height. Frog splash. Cover. Two.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Saw what he had in mind there.
And again, yet another counter. Race lock applied. Punishment to the core.
That'll leave you doubled over in pain.
Oh, what impact. He stops the count for his partner. Well-scouted reversal there.
I wasn't expecting that.
Comes in off the tag. Painful attack focused on the chest. Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
So close, just a little bit more.
Oh, but it's those last few inches that are always the toughest.
Oh, he almost makes the tag.
Yeah, but almost means absolutely nothing, Cole. Look at Saxton. He's almost tolerable. Doesn't mean he is, though.
My, oh, my. What elevation. He weaves out of the way. Whoa, it's another reversal. Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Out of it in the corner. Tagged in.
Woo-wee.
Eludes the attack. Known as a high flyer.
Look at the height.
All the way crashing down.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Boom, a forearm smack. He's taking some good hits.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
Oh, right to that gut. Ooh.
Nothing new.
Targeting the stomach,
showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
Times like this, we'll see what kind of shape he's in.
Section is getting absolutely destroyed here, Corey.
At this point, he has to be concerned about internal damage.
Looking for the finish. Once more, setting it up. On the shoulders and a slam. Going to be taking that dirt nap.
A second spot on the highlight reel.
So resilient.
He may be in a bad.
Gokita clutch.
Uh-oh. Got him in the sleeper. Is he going to pass out? Battling to get the upper hand. No, it's not over yet.
Wow. Part of me thought he was going to tap, Cole.
Oh, could this be it? He wants it one more time. Break your crown. The end is in view. There's the pin. Kick out. Oh my, I can't believe it.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
And then an elbow right to the shoulder. Oh, scoop slam. We're going to make the tag here.
Attack at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Nice suplex. This could be dangerous.
Oh, man. German suplex with the release. We've seen him here a few times.
Incoming. Elbow drop. Finds a way to reverse. Hammerlock. A striking blow. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
If you told me heading into this match that he was going to absorb so much punishment, I would have called you a liar. Especially you, Saxton. But then again, I never believe anything that comes out of your mouth.
Oh, what a counter. Oh, my God, a clothesline. Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
He's so close to making the tag here, Corey.
Yeah, but think of all the energy he's expending here, Cole.
Able to get the tag.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
Almost just a little bit further.
Come on now. Almost there. Don't give up now.
Oh, and he gets to his corner.
That's a game changer right there.
Okay, Atomico.
Amazing.
Just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
I don't like the look in his eye. All the way from the top rope. And he goes for the pin. Kicks out in the nick of time.
Not even close.
Well, it's a scoop slam. This match may be nearing its limit.
Things have really gone from bad to worse for him here, guys. He's going to need to make a tag sooner rather than later.
He's fighting hard, and it's paying off.
Yeah, and he's feeding off it right now. Let's see if he can keep up.
From the top. Elbow drop. Look at this. This could do it. One, two, save.
Uh-huh. Still got more fight here.
Is the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Beautiful senton. Bam! Suplex. Going all the way up.
Ready for takeoff.
Uh-oh,
this is not going to end well.
Him there. Gets out of dodge there.
Wow, what a sequence.
Hooked up.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Senton connects.
From the top. The elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Bam, suplex. Keep your eyes on this one.
Set up for a second time.
Dive stop.
We might just be seconds away from the end.
Two count. That's it. Wait, only two. Oh, I don't think he got the shoulder up in time. And I... Knee stop!
That'll ruin your leg. Great agility. This isn't going to end well.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, he looks absolutely out of it, Cole.
Big reversal.
Able to counter.
This precision teamwork.
Yeah, here they come. Pace is picked up.
How is this superstar doing this?
He's just dominating at this point. He's definitely turned it up at an opportunity.
He just cannot be caught.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
He's in control.
DDT.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Nick.
Is it enough? Two. There's the elimination. He's been eliminated. The tag.
Two. Yeah, the knee catcher.
Three. Four.
Yeah, my neck is sweet.
To look in his eye here, folks.
From the top, elbow drop.
Oh,
here they come.
I can't believe this is happening.
Well, I guess.
It's absolutely nuts. Was that reversal? Watch this here.
Huge overhead belly to belly.
Whoa, not so fast. Backbreaker. Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
I think we can end this match.
He's been quickly taking control here.
No doubt he is a force of nature.
Here comes another one.
On the shoulders and a slam.
Just like he envisioned.
So much brutality with that move. A competitor has been eliminated.
Barnett, huh?
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Highlight for one superstar, road light for another. These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well.
Here are your winners!
The referee's three count ends this one, and there's your winner, folks.
I knew these two were...
It's in a different arena.
is scheduled for one fall. And from the edge of reality, weighing in at 246 pounds, Omega Pain.
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
Omega One.
And Byron, you'd have to think we'll see him continue his usual disrespectful attitude here tonight.
I unfortunately agree with that thought, Michael. In fact, the next time we'll see him show any respect towards anybody will likely be the first.
Your darkest fears, weighing in at 389 pounds, the Reaper.
Here we go, and it sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking for...
What's going on here? Oh, man. There it is, and we have unofficially started here. They aren't going to wait.
Yeah.
And guys are ready to get this match started.
We're coming to you from Connecticut. Now let me tell you,
No, don't lie, Saxton. You didn't do anything with Mung Eye. That's my deal. I had Mung Eye over in Casa Graves last night, and I suddenly have a sunroof in my kitchen because of it.
Holy!
An incredible combination. Boom, what impact! Back now inside the ring.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
KO punch! He got out of the way.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Look out! Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. And Corey, we're coming live from Connecticut. Nice to be close to home for you.
Yep, I had my buddy Mung Eye over for dinner last night. And, well, he remodeled in his own sort of way.
Did Mung Eye get that crazy again?
No, he didn't. He's just a great interior decorator.
That is a great reversal. And now that one's countered.
Oof.
Oh, here we go.
Power bomb planted.
He's looking banged up here, guys. Oh, nasty left hook. And look at Hung Up on the second one. Oh, look at his aggression.
I've been there for a third man. It's snipping. He can't even see the man.
Nice amateur takedown.
I know.
Oh. And breaks the hold. Debilitating. Hard impact on the back. Oh, turn out the lights. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
High angle belly of back suplex. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Sending a message there.
Round and around. Look at velocity.
Oh, huge big boot. That's up.
Reversal! What a counter!
Saw what he had in mind there.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection. Super kick! A running slap!
That just insulted.
Four-way slam!
You guys are so cute.
In the corner now! Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Now back to the ring. Oh, the rear super kick!
From behind, nasty.
Nothing fancy here. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Oh, it's locked in the armbar.
He's just about there. There's the save. How close was that? Nice amateur takedown.
Round and around. Look at this velocity. Incredible impact.
The club. He's going for the pin. This could be it. He keeps his team in the match. Just ruthless. Can they get the grip locked in?
Oh, he saves his part for the pin and the win.
Yes. Could have been it right there. Gets him with a counter. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? And he kicks out.
It's going to take more than that.
Boom. Drop kick. Is it enough? The cover.
It's going to take more than that.
Back.
Brutal body shot.
Had it scouted.
Well, it's the only one this missed for the fight.
Big, big back body drop.
What elevation.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage. Oh, the dreaded claw to the shoulder.
Man.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force.
And look at this.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Can it be capitalized on? Goes into the pin. Two.
What a great win. It's such a unique style matchup.
And here's another glance at these superstars in action.
This was another great moment.
He ain't messing around.
Extremely impressive win, guys.
I gotta be honest, I wasn't expecting these two to work so well together under Tornado Tag Team rules, but they were.
Yes, so we had the finals here on this day. Go to the underground. Let's go somewhere that we haven't fought in a long time. Who wants AEW or NXT last night? So you can do a full tournament on YouTube. And WWE 2K20. It's not possible.
In the championship tournament, and from the edge of reality, weighing in at 246 pounds, Omega Pain.
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
Bobby Lashley music.
And from your darkest fears, weighing in at 389 pounds, the Reaper.
Here we go. This is the match a lot of these people came to see tonight.
And with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time.
And Byron, I'd say he appears to be at the top of his game right now.
Well, he's going to need to be if he wants to survive.
And from Montgomery, Alabama, weighing in at 220 pounds.
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
McDonald's.
He certainly seems to be showing more pride of late, wouldn't you say?
I would, Michael, but he's got to be careful. There are more than a few whispers backstage about that pride, possibly bordering on arrogance.
And from Connecticut, weighing in at 130 pounds. The Real Deal, Nate Barnett.
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one.
As well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it.
Thank you.
it's time to get this match going. We're coming live from Los Angeles.
I could smell the dead dreams of every wannabe actor the moment I stepped off the plane.
Not everyone can be a Bollywood superstar like you, Corey.
That's true. It's a gift very few are blessed with.
Boom! Oh, what a high kick. What's he got in mind? Escapes in a nick of time.
Oof, a series of brutal kicks to the body. Focused attack on the back.
Forearm right across the back of the neck.
Down with a face buster.
Stomping. Ouch. Turning the momentum to his favor.
Yeah, he's a superstar that can flip the switch and get after you.
Nice amateur takedown. Twist to the arm, and then an elbow right to the shoulder. Slap! This match grinded him down a little. Oh, what a kick to the face!
Oh, my God!
Oh, step up in theory! Reverses. Can he make it pay?
Gokina clutch.
Uh-oh. Got him in the sleeper. Is he going to pass out? This could be it. Great evasion. And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Avoiding trouble there. DDT! He's in a bad spot, guys.
I wouldn't be surprised if he hightails it through the crowd. You should go with him, Byron.
Attack to the midsection.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Look at this. He let it go. Curious decision there, Michael.
Raining down elbows.
Set up for the leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Side Russian leg sweep.
Oh, perfect form.
Setting him up for the flatliner.
Oh, man, face first.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Sling blade.
Punishing the opponent.
Set butt for the leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Back in the ring now.
He's taking it up top.
Uh-oh.
Way too up.
Diving moonsault.
Panic. Look at this superstar go.
Oh, this is incredible.
Starting to pick up the pace.
Ouch. How are they still in this match?
How impressive was that reversal?
Saw that one coming. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Look out.
Oh, right to back.
Whoa. Diving body splash.
Going to the...
Here we go again.
Massive double foot stomp.
Couldn't have done it better myself. That's gotta be it. There's two!
And he barely avoids the pinfall.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Inverted DDT! We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
Yeah, things look bleak right now.
He just cannot be caught.
Uh-oh, look at these. Repeating
shooters has been
here
eliminated.
We go for the kill shot.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins. He's climbing the ropes again here.
All the way for the top. Stepping things up a little bit. This superstar starting to build.
Here it comes.
Strike after strike, blow after blow.
Uh-oh, look at these repeated strikes. Here we go for the kill shot.
Now in full control. That's a bad landing. Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I think he was just looking to soften him up a little here.
Hooked up.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat. And he makes the save for his team.
No.
It's been a hardship.
This looks like the setup, too.
Nate Cush.
Cover! There's two!
A competitor has been
eliminated. We're on to the finals.
It's going to take a while to put this place back together after the tornado tag match. Take a look.
Man, this was great.
The moves are beautiful.
I'm not easily impressed, but that was one of the most entertaining matches.
I could have grabbed, yo.
Here are your winners.
What an amazing effort put forth by all these competitors here tonight.
Tornado tag team matches can be tricky, Michael. But these two guys, they made it look easy.
You're watching WWE live from Los Angeles, and boy, is this crowd fired up.
That's it for this episode. Like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. And I catch you on the next video. As I can see.